I've been out on my motorcycle to Rowena Crest so many times. It's a gorgeous overlook, and it's one of the most photographed pieces of highway in Oregon, maybe in the United States. That's old Highway 30, and it's obvious why it's fun to ride motorcycles there, right? But this was the first time I noticed a thing called Tom McCall Trail. Tom McCall was a governor of Oregon, and this trail goes right up through all of these beautiful flowers. Now, I was wearing cowboy boots, not the best thing for hiking, but you ever start a walk that you didn't know you were going to go on? You know what I'm doing. These are called arrowhead balsam root. The leaves make it obvious why they're called arrowhead. I'm not really sure about balsam root. I have to look that up, but they're everywhere, and you've got some beautiful lupines pop up sometimes on this spectacular view. Ah, Mount Adams back there in the background. And down there, right this side of the river, is where I'm parked at Rowena Crest. It's maybe halfway at this point to get to the top. And you get there, there's Mount Hood, and there's still all these gorgeous balsam roots and lupines and spectacular view of the Columbia. And Mount Adams is peeking up still. And you know, these are the sorts of places that I've been really close to, but never experienced, but I do now, you know, just cause I walk. And by the way, going downhill in cowboy boots is a little bit harder than going uphill.